All right, remove the stand from its bag. You want to take the center foam circle, fold it directly down. Once you have that, face the foam circle up, separate the two sides to make an A, fold the center part down. Now, turn so that the right-hand side is facing you, and you're going to take the entire group, these two legs and this post, and rotate them fully to the clockwise direction. So now you'll see you have three separate pieces in that area. Take the rubber leg, and you want to just fold it alone counterclockwise until the post is sandwiched between the short leg and the rubber guitar stand leg. Next, the inner leg, which is inside this area, you're going to fold all the way around to the back to where it will hit that notch and stop. Now you have the guitar stand leg, the short leg, and the long leg in the exact right spot. Now we're going to turn the stand to the left side of the stand and do essentially the exact opposite. Start by taking these three sections counterclockwise till they stop. Then separate the short leg and the guitar leg. Bring that back around clockwise till it stops. Sandwiches that post right in the middle. Then once again, the inner leg. You might have to keep this supported, but fold the inner leg all the way around till it stops at that notch in the back. And now the left side of the stand will look identical to the right-hand side of the stand. Set it down, and whether acoustic or electric, you're ready to use it.